Rubber surfaces and components are quite common in industrial and marine environments. These surfaces routinely experience wear and tear due to the harsh operating conditions. Belzona 2111 D&A Hi-Build Elastomer is a two-component elastomeric material designed for repairing, rebuilding, or creating rubber components. This versatile system provides excellent resistance to wear, abrasion, and atmospheric degradation, and demonstrates high elasticity, exceptional mechanical strength, and tear resistance. Belzona 2111 can be applied without the need of special tools and will adhere to almost any surface. In this application, we will demonstrate how to repair a tear on a mooring buoy with Belzona 2111. First, prepare the working station and account for all the tools necessary for this application. Using a knife, undercut fine edges and leave a sound substrate. With a grinder, define the repair area. Using an MBX bristle blaster, scuff the surface until a roughened profile is achieved. Measure and cut Belzona 9341 reinforcement sheet needed to cover the application area. Apply Belzona 2911 conditioner with a short bristled brush. Allow Belzona 2911 to become touch dry before applying Belzona 2111. Pour the contents of Belzona 2100 base and Belzona 2111 solidifier into a mixing cup and mix both components thoroughly until a uniform consistency is achieved. Apply the first layer to cover the entire application area. Brush the material well into the profile to achieve optimal adhesion. Lay Belzona 9341 reinforcement sheet over the first layer of Belzona 2111. Completely cover the reinforcement sheet with Belzona 2111 using an applicator. Repeat this step if additional reinforcement is required. Allow the product to cure as specified in Belzona Best Practices. For more information about Belzona 2111, visit www.belzona.com.